Here we are in spectacular New Haven Union Station, waiting for the train to New York. Kelsey and her iPod inhabit their own little world. Dan, desperately in need of a haircut, pores over his World War II magazine. Happy to be here. There's our apartment, the living room, kitchen, a long hall. Kelsey's trying to go to sleep.